I found a note from Brill Cream. It's dated 2 weeks ago.
What does it say?
It says, hot dog spoiled, heading to Hepcats to meet Norton. Scavs on my trail, we'll try to lose them.
Let's meet at Hepcats and look for more clues. I knew Norton was involved somehow.
Troopmaster Norton?
Hey, Norton. How's that search for Brill Cream going?
Not good. I believe it's time to call it off.
Not yet. I'm following up on a lead.
Oh?
I found a note from Brill Cream. He said he was going to meet you at Hepcat's Diner. Whatever happened with that?
well as I recall, he never showed up. Where did you find that note?
You're lying, Norton. What are you hiding?
How dare you? A troop master never lies. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have important troop matters to attend to.
Here we go!
Meet me at Hepcat's Diner. I think Forkim could be in trouble.
On my way.
Here! Hurry! Forkim just left. She said those smoke signals at the train station could be Brill Creams. But I saw a bunch of scabs go in after her. You gotta get up there.
Wait here.
Forkim, but her phone is dead. Oh, I hope she's okay.
She probably turned her phone off. Either that or she's sick of your constant texting. Did she at least go armed?
She's always prepared. She had a baseball bat and a book on how to tie knots.
Clever girl. I'm at the bottom of the station. It looks like a whole scab legion is occupying this place. Yes, it's me. Being me.
Good. Keep doing what you're doing. You're a very good distraction. Oh, the scabs are leaving the platform. This is my chance to rescue Brill Cream.
Can you see him?
No, but the SOS signal is coming from the train on the platform.
You turned into a train?
I'm going in.
Wait! I'm almost at the platform. Don't do anything stupid. That's my job. More ammo! Gotta switch weapons!
What's Forkim doing?
She said she was going to check out the train. Haven't heard from her since. She's probably dead.
What?
I guess there's a chance she's still alive. But I won't know until I get up to the platform.
Then get up there! Hurry!
train and don't hurt her! He'll want her alive!
Brewcream's not here! It's a...
Trap?
And a train with thrusters?
Any news?
Nah, not really. Brewcream's not here, Vorkim is stuck on a runaway train with a gang of scabs, and I'm grinding down the track after it, jumping over bombs being hurled my way.
Okay. Carry on.
Oh, they're destroying the track!
I better get off this thing.
Can't let that train get out of my sights. Ah! I'm back on it now! Oh yeah, those thrusters don't look too safe. A few bullets in its belly could create a nice firework show. Yeah.
Get a bead on those thrusters. That'll slow the train down.
Damn, not again. You can't lose me that easily.
Got plenty of cash.
Need to get a bead on those thrusters. That'll slow the train down. Damn, not again!
No more.
Brill Cream is in a garbage truck, but they didn't know where.
Garbage truck, huh? The whole garbage system is automated. The trucks are equipped with GPS transmitters. If you come back to our base, I might be able to figure out a way to track it down.
Okay, cool. I'm on my way. Wait, how do we communicate with Sam when neither of us is holding a phone?
Technology.
Technology.
Let's not complicate things by poking holes in the way we deliver the story, okay?
Oh, okay then. I'm gonna go back to the base and be magically gone by the time you have control.
Fine by me. That's not weird at all.
Hey, man, I found a new place to set up shop. More square footage, better feng shui. Come on over whenever you get a chance. You gotta get some more ingredients before we can cook.
I learned a few other things while I was interrogating those scabs. They said they were working with Norton. He was supplying them with plans for upgraded weapons in return for protection.
Asshole! I bet he sent them to the train station as soon as he hung up with me.
I would go kick his butt right now, but he has the rest of the troop on his side. The only way we're going to win them over is to find Brill Cream and return him to the troop.
We're working on that right now. I need to do some research into the garbage truck system. Their signals are analog. Ugh, tough to track down.
Call me when you figured it out.
You bet.
Oh, no. got everything we need for tonight. Yeah.
They're definitely screwed unless I help.
Bushido? Not surprised those kids survived.
What do you think of the place?
They were always prepared
for anything.
Don't worry,
you
can still go back to the brewery if you want. But this base will let us brew some new amps. I installed another vat, so make sure you check in on both vats often. We got ourselves a nice corner spot here, but that means we'll need to protect the base from two angles. Like I said, we got two vats now, which means better amps, but more vigilance, you know? The vats all pull from the same source, so we'll lose overcharge if either one gets attacked. Remember to use your traps, and you should do just fine, for the most part.